I thank you for this civic center in Jackson, Tennessee, that we can gather together with your people, and Lord, that we can worship together and sing praises unto our Lord. I ask you, Lord, that you would bless tonight the singers, the musicians, everything said and done. May it be for your glory and for your honor. And if there's anyone who doesn't know you, may tonight the sweet Holy Spirit of God knock upon their door, and may they accept you as Lord and Savior. I pray it now in Jesus' name. Amen. And amen. I want you to remain standing, no one moving. I want you to remain standing tonight. Let's take just a moment. We thank God that we live in a great nation called the United States of America. And despite its faults, we still believe that we live in the greatest country in the world. And we're thankful for all of our servicemen and women who have served. And we want to give you a round of applause to say thank you tonight. And as we remain standing to honor our great nation, Brian Free and Assurance is going to sing our national anthem.
Where's the flag?
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that a flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
God bless America. I've added the most recognized and known gospel music's favorite tenor. Welcome, Brian Free and Assurance!
One of those never lived in the rotting cage. Then the Red Sea would have been rolled out of the way. Jericho was only marched around six times. Those walls, they'd still be standing high. If you could talk to them today, you'd hear them say,
don't stop this side of a miracle. Out on the edge of the impossible. Keep on trusting, there's a bigger plan. Just one.
It's great to be back in Jackson here at the Civic Center. Good to see all these smiling faces. Good to be a part of this wonderful night, and I thank Bill for allowing us to be here. And we had so many requests tonight. That song right there preaches. You can get a sermon out of every line in that song. It's no secret to anybody. We live in a crazy world. But if we want things like we had them back in the day, we've got to start doing things like we did them back in the day. Amen? And that is preaching wrong is wrong, right is right. There is no gray, just black and white. I don't know about anyone else, but I've never seen so many stupid people in my entire life. I don't know any other way to put it. I know I told my sons and grandsons not to say that word, but sometimes that's the only word that describes some of the junk we see. Living in the world. But you know what? That just tells us we're in the last days. We're about to go home. Praise God. I'm looking forward to that. You know, we can't talk a whole lot because we had so many songs requested. There's our current single to play on Christian radio is a song that talks about the power of prayer. No matter what you're going through tonight, no matter what you're facing, no matter how much Satan's trying to beat you down, there is power in prayer. God hears every word, sees every tear. He knows exactly what you're going through. If you're a born-again child of God, you're covered by the blood of Jesus Christ. If it concerns you, it concerns Him. Amen. Can I get an amen? Amen. To be thankful for the blessings of the day. To be grateful for the food and hands that made. To acknowledge only one deserves our praise. That's why we pray. To feel joy that goes beyond our circumstance. To know power that's outside.
That's why we pray.
60 years this has been our place. He's treating her like it's their first day.
We're on a journey, and we're called to walk by faith. There'll always be the mountains and valleys in our way. But right here in this moment, may our strength be renewed as we recall what God has done and how we've seen Him move. If there's anybody here who's found Him faithful, anybody here who knows He's able,
no.
the ground.